the one in charge around here, aren't you?
We read you. Alert us if anything changes.
Outfit, but you definitely want one, right? Isn't that one amazing? So worth it. Okay, I was not expecting that choice, but now that I look at it, it's definitely you. Spent ages on that. Didn't go to sleep until it was perfect. Wait, did I go to sleep? Back to work. I'm making something I think I'm really gonna like. Check back later.
Director Hill wants us to investigate another shield cache in the future. We cannot reach it in our current time, so visiting it in the future will be our only chance for extraction. To acquire as many resources as possible to prepare against the Kree invasion. Finding this shield cache will surely increase our defensive capabilities. The signal detector is up and running. You know what to do.
Who's next? Let's show them how it's done. This is nothing.
attempting to open the vault will no doubt attract the enemy's attention. Be careful, Avengers.
As I recite the moment from memory.
That's okay.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Verified. Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Well done, Avengers. I will endeavor to uncover more available vaults.
Hey there, Earth's mightiest. Just trying that out. Sydney Gaff Levine here, hoping you'll take a look-see at a staging base an Abomination clone is currently calling home. Would make me the gratefulest. So I may not be a gamma scientist, but I did design the Quinjet you're flying in, and many of the technological marvels that AIM borrowed from S.H.I.E.L.D. Plus, Jarvis is incredible, and has been helping me every step of the way. So you're in good hands, metaphorical and literal.
I appreciate the compliment, Mr. Levine.
Oh, Gaff is fine. Once Director Fury names you something, it sticks. I'm sure he meant it as a compliment. Looks like AIM might have an eye toward what we're doing out here. Uh-oh.
Our intelligence agrees with this assumption.
Okay. Giving you instructions. Let's see here.
There is a scouting unit ahead.
Yes. I was getting to that. Was just admiring the radar system upgrades Mr. Stark's made. Very impressed.
Finishing this! Another one down!
Secret. The guards outside will have no idea you're coming. I took a little peek at some lab notes Jarvis procured on these clones since S.H.I.E.L.D. first found out they were a thing. And goodness, that Rappaccini lady is not messing around.
Which explains the heavy guard presence outside the base.
Oh, for sure. First, I'd put that much R&D cloned, whatever Abomination is. I'd want to protect it too. The outfit? You're headed for their main hangars. One has stolen transport modules for robotics distribution. The other is powering up a fleet of drones. Jarvis passed me the plans for both of these, and I mean it when I say stolen. S.H.I.E.L.D. had me design a mass transport as a means of evacuation after what happened with A-Day. To see it be used as a weapon? Sorry.
I believe if anyone could understand what you're feeling about A-Day, Mr. Gaff, it would be the Avengers.
Thank you.
Head for the location on your HUD.
Avengers, follow me! Show them how it's done.
These enemies must be defeated.
I didn't work in bioengineering. I could explain the science of it, but this is practical application, not theory.
I believe the Avengers are very familiar with Abomination and his biological components.
Duh, of course, I knew that.
Quick. I call the mother of thorns!
Abomination is a lot scarier than I thought. AIM can build giant robots, and I won't bat an eye. But raw power is intimidating. Not for you, of course, which is good, because all evidence suggests that there are a lot more clones like him out there. But I don't doubt you guys for a second.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it. I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a S.H.I.E.L.D. frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it.
You're finished!
Yeah.
Bifrost!
Discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down.
Initiating vault unlock protocol.
The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
Do you ever feel like the rest of the team keeps you around just to look pretty? Yes, me too. Insanity, of course. We're the two strongest members. We can't help also being very attractive.
Right.
A vault is nearby. Activate its main terminal so we can begin.
systems initiating. Please stand by.
The vault remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification entry verified. Awaiting second code verification entry. Code verification entry verified. Sequence verified. Commencing code authentication.
This is why they call me Thor!
Authentication on hold.
That's how it's done!
Now this is a battle!
Charging EMP. You stand clear of the ball. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the ball.
This will be quick.
Heads up. Hacker inbound.
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent.
Your ass!
Processing. Next tier of the Vault Unlock Protocol. Unlock Protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step, and thank you for your patience.
Success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding S.H.I.E.L.D. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one.
Avengers, the Resistance has located one of AIM's cloning labs. Scientist Supreme's goal is to create an army of our worst enemies. I'm sure you'll agree that we can't let that happen. We need to take down whatever foe she's resurrected, or we'll be faced with a daunting problem. Can I count on you to help?
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. The tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
They shall not take us!
Take long.
must be defeated.
Clone's location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. Security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do. Using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you. Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
Splendid. Stay together! The plan remains! Seek them!
Thank you.
Avengers, the Resistance has located one of AIM's cloning labs. Scientist Supreme's goal is to create an army of our worst enemies. I'm sure you'll agree that we can't let that happen. We need to take down whatever foe she's resurrected, or we'll be faced with a daunting problem. Can I count on you to help?
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. Ah. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
We are Terra itself. This is all they send against the Buckler.
Your fight is
the kids.
Father, guide me! And so you die in dishonor. Hey, what we have done well.
They must be joking.
You
Allegiance is down. Another agent down. Well done. That squad member has been neutralized.
To the lower floors to find a target who has more information. There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do.
The plan remains. Defeat them.
Attack formation!
using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you.
Pathetic!
This will be their last mistake.
Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
terrorized.
Thank you.
Father, guide me!
The enemies have been defeated.